100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. Get my bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.
Okay.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on the Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratatata. Diamonds in my chain go. Every 20 minutes change clothes. I had a meal before the label. Just as long as they know. Money made me do it, I say rest in peace to bankroll. You in a better place though. You won't ever see me later. Start the engine, watch me take off. Money made me do it, I say yeah. I said money made me do it, I say yeah. I said money made.
We pop out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry, but I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body, shots hit your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers rock with me, little nigga, don't get banged. Cause they'll do that job for me while I hop on the plane.
How I know if you die for me, know if you shoot for me, how I know if you still love me.
Yeah, yeah. How I know you won't steal from me, know you won't kill from me, I know that you still love me. Yeah, yeah.
How I know you won't turn on me, feel like the love only, gotta keep my gun on me.
Yeah, yeah. How I know you won't die for me, know you will ride for me, just don't ever lie to me. Yeah, yeah. Thought I'd never see the day that you would switch up. Ain't no hard feelings, I'm wishing you good luck. I can't lie, I miss your touch.
Y'all. I don't need no VIP, I'm posted in the parking lot. Rolling, clutching on the 40 clock. 30s on my big truck, right. I had to get a dunk. I'm parking lot, pimping, flipping, and doing what I want. VIP ain't for me, cause I don't drink, I pop X. Lamborghini, Bentley, coupe, what I'm gonna drive next. Everybody watching me, everybody won't ride with me. Ain't nobody in VIP, cause my clique, we in the parking lot. Hanging out the window, blowing on the endo. Middle fingers up, you gon' wipe me, I don't know what.
Another one. Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, it's do it. Huh. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah.
It's your boy, long way far go. Y'all. Yeah, it'll be all right. Freezer good.
You gonna leave it there?
Yeah, it's clean.
No, I said the freezer.
Yes, it's clean. It's clean. That's what I'm telling you, baby. I mean, holler at you, but damn. So as y'all see, everything's good in here, man. Turn these lights off. Got a USB. Should be bitching about that one. Okay, got that light off. So as y'all see right there, man, leaving the truck better than I picked it up in. Feel me? You know? So... yeah, boy. Let's get out here and check this outside out right quick. Baby, you got that trash bag? Babe. You got the trash bag?
Right here.
Right there. Oh, wait.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it, baby. I just got to do a walk around. I'll do it. Go ahead and... get situated.
Where
do
you want me to put this at?
We're going to have to figure out somewhere to put it at. Can't leave it here because he ain't got no trash can here. Sit it beside my door over there. I'll figure it out.
You can put it between your legs until we find it.
Yeah, so we'll go up to this convenience store right here and dump the trash. Passenger driver door unlocked. That's what he wanted to do.
Lord.
Three reflectors. One was broke anyway before when I got it, so two chains are still there. Start from the dough. Go from there. You know. So, CYA, y'all little. It don't look dirty though, still look good. So we took good care of this truck, even though we had a lot of problems with this truck. So, you know, quarter fender right here still messed up. Tried to fix it, but see, it's been rubbing right there. So, and that's why that half spot is up there on this side over here. Right there. So I don't know. Talk to Jay Rich about that. That's Jay Rich microwave and put it back in the back and everything. Tires pretty much still the same. One extra load lock back there. So she looked good though. Looked good for all this trouble she gave us, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, but by the time y'all see this, I'll be showing y'all that new Peterbilt 579 2020. Peterbilt 579 2020. Be showing y'all that. Or it could be the new 2020 Volvo. I don't know exactly what we gonna get. So the wide like that Peterbilt, man. Peterbilt 579. Door locked. You know. And his door. Nope. His door open. Well, I can't lock it. I don't know if he got the keys or what. So, other than that, he may be leaving it open for a reason. So, I'm not for sure. But I would lock it, but he told me to leave my driver door unlocked. So, I think this is a 579 right here, too. I think this is a 579. Yeah. This is a 579 right here. Yeah. 579 right here. Yeah. I think this is Peterbilt 579. I mean, y'all. Correct me in the comments if I'm wrong or not. But yeah, I think that's a Peterbilt 579 right there. Yeah. I think this is the same truck as little guy got. Same truck we thinking about getting right here, Peterbilt 579. So, but yeah. Big nice truck. Parked beside each other. Bam! Bam! Sixes! So yeah, man. I think that's that 579 right there, man. So if we get one, we're going to get this X-Guard grill on there and everything like that. But Freightliner's here, brought it back the same way. So, but it's like I say, man, it's either going to be the Peterbilt 579 or that Volvo 860. We're not sure. The wife, we ain't test drove either one of them yet, but the wife wants that Peterbilt 579. So that's probably what we're going to get. It's got 40,000 miles on it. You know, got a player deal coming out of there with it. SoCal hooked us up. Y'all know anything about SoCal, he don't bullshit. He don't play around. It ain't no frowns. It's all smiles. And we turn everything upside down. Hashtag SoCal gang. Hashtag 579. Wow, who's that Pete? Uh-huh, y'all. But yeah, I think this is a 579 Pacton. I don't know who that is or what. But yeah, I think this is a 579 right here. So it looked like the one we looked at. But yeah, y'all be checking that out when we go test driving and everything. So, like I say, man, y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. Turning in this ORST truck. We'll get the wife's response on about what we doing. See what she say, man. You know, you always got to get the wife in here, man. See what she say. You know she in there smoking a long cigarette. She going to make me wait, y'all. Y'all see me right here. Y'all, man. Bianca! Bianca!
Who the heck you calling Bianca?
Look how look how dirty the car is, y'all. We ain't even done a review of that because it's too dirty. I ain't gonna do that. What you gotta say about them? Hashtag 579 gang, hashtag SoCal gang, hashtag what?
Peace!
Peace. So you heard it first right there.
On to the 579.
On to the 579, man. Going to get that 579. You heard her. So I guess we're gonna get that 579 and go get us a dry wagon. So I'm gonna go find somewhere to throw this trash bag at, man. I don't know where I'm gonna throw it at, but I have to figure out somewhere. So, but yeah, I'm gonna give y'all another view right quick, man. Look good up in here, man. Even though we turned it in, it still look good in the neighborhood. For sale, for sale. So, yeah, man, I don't know. even though I'm turning the truck in. I don't know if I should. Let me just check this passenger's door, because he told me to leave this door right here unlocked, and his door is unlocked, and I sure hate for somebody to break in on it. Man, you know, that's how it is, man. Even though you're turning the truck in, going to get something different, you still want to make sure everything, see, both doors unlocked. You feel me? Both doors unlocked. So I'll let him know. Text him and let him know. So, but yeah, it's your boy Long Way Fargo, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? It's dirty, but it still look good on them sixes. We riding and we're back in H-Town. You know what I'm saying? So y'all go like, comment, and subscribe, man. Like I say, sorry about the trash here. I ain't gonna leave it for Chris. May leave it for little guy though. Never know. Y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Like I say, man, 579 Pete coming through here, man. 2020, 40,000 miles on it. We getting our own trailer, buying our own trailer. Finna start doing our own thing and everything, man. You know, so at the end of the day, man, y'all check out the Wild Channel too, man. B.A.B. Kennels. That's Badass Bully Kennels. Check out on Instagram. Check out on Facebook and everything, man. You know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, man, y'all gonna see something different. We stepping up. We on sixes. Turned that truck in. Finna get one of them 579 Pete's, man. You know what I'm saying? So y'all like, comment, and subscribe, boy. Yes, sir. Y'all. Sixes!